What's going on, man?
Hey, you.
What year is that?
Are you ready?
82?
I had an 81.
Let's do this.
Oh, shit.
Dude.
You got an 81.
That's awesome.
That's old school right there.
Yeah.
My 81. Here's my twin turbo.
Oh, shit. Fat boy's about to get here so he can drive my car. The 610 and get the hell out of here.
What's going on, brother?
What's up, man?
Hey, we got Big Chris in the house, baby. You know what time it is.
Yeah.
Everybody told me you could be whatever you wanna be. So I told myself I'ma be a singer, I'ma play on the keys. I can do whatever I want if I just believe, yeah. But then over the years, everybody's telling me to find a career, huh. And I'll be rolling my eyes, thinking I'll be alright with my guitar by my side. But now it's like 55 quid for my phone bill and a tenner for my bus pass too. I wish I could go back and tell myself that life is gonna hit you hard. They say money won't buy you happiness, but being broke really ain't a good time. So all I want is just to get paid. No, give it to you.
All right, guys, we are here at a Import Classics event hosted by my brother Javi, and I'm just gonna walk around and show you guys different cars we have here. We're gonna start off over here at this line. It is a Nissan event, but as you can see, we got Miatas and all sorts of other cars that are not Nissan. But it's mostly Nissan. Nice 370Z. Looks like a Nismo car, I'm not sure. It may have Nismo parts.
I didn't have it tuned there, just
mm-hmm.
put it on the dyno, but they have a Mustang dyno, so 647 on their dyno, front on the dyno jet, they estimated 724.
George, OG Datsun, man, right here. All right,
so this is a guy that, one of the guys that hosted this event and put it together. Thanks, man. It was a
no
great,
problem,
great,
brother.
Great
we're here out. To enjoy a great time. Every third Saturday of the month, we're going to be doing this in Nissan off Cape Coral. So come on down. Don't miss it. It's going to be great. We're going to have different kind of events, too. It's not going to be only strictly Nissan. We're going to do a little twist here and there. So stay tuned in.
So
all right?
Where can they find you? You got a page on Facebook?
Yeah, so Import Classics of Southwest Florida on Instagram. And then my personal Instagram is Javi_S130. So come check me out.
Sweet.
All right?
Awesome, man.
Stay
Thank
tuned
you.
In for the events. You're welcome, brother. Keep walking around. Woo!
How you doing?
I am in there,
dude. I sold my green one. Remember the green one?
Yeah, yeah, you sold it?
Sold it. I bought a 280 ZX.
Okay.
But I missed the car, though.
Thank you.
through this over here at the Nissan dealership. This is Southern and Nissan. We're in Pit Pole on Pine Island Road. They brought out this beautiful Z. Showcase it. Man, this thing's awesome. Expensive, but beautiful. So pretty and too, so nice. Such a beautiful car. It's a buddy's car. I see. He's got a few upgrades. He's got some carbon fiber Z1 parts in there. Some intakes. I think he's got exhaust. I'm not sure if he got that. Beautiful car. Really, really nice. Super nice guy. Awesome. Comes out with us all the time. Yep, he did finally get the exhaust in there. Woo, that thing is badass. We got Jax Wax in the house. Showing some love. You guys gotta look him up. We got some really nice products. We'll take care of your car. My crew right here, my ladies. How beautiful. My peeps back here hanging out, chilling,
what's up?
Soaking it all in. That's what's up.
Would you like lower it?
We got a 280ZX.
Yes, sir.
Turbo car. All original?
Well, not turbo.
Mostly original.
I stuck those on, yeah. Valve cover.
Nice car, man.
Thank you, sir.
This is sweetie. Oh, yeah. How you been?
Good.
You're good? Got a beautiful S13 here with a SR20. This car is fast. Beautiful car. Great condition.
It's fun.
Z31 Love, Turbo Edition here. Nice vehicle. And then my personal car, 280ZX.
Yo, I missed that 260.
What's up, brother?
Yeah.
Forgot to pop the hood earlier.
Got a little bling bling going on there, huh?
Let's go.
Sexiness. Yes.
Bring it home.
Bro, I love this setup, bro. It fits so good in there.
20ZX with a K24 in here, man. This thing's a beast. So clean, dude. Fits in there like a glove. It makes me want to put one in my car, but I don't know if I can betray our fellow Nissan enthusiasts.
You get killed by the purists.
Well, I mean, I already have a bunch of custom shit done. Who cares? But I like the fact that I got a Nissan in there. You know what I mean?
For sure.
It just feels right.
For sure.
But this is nice.
That's crazy, bro. Yeah, I love it. See how it's right in the center, too?
Yeah, I know. It's beautiful. It's freaking amazing. Here we're throwing it back. Classic Roadster. This thing's nice. This one's got a K24 in it. Big block of the 4-cylinder Nissan. And we got a 240.
Next time, Bobby, next time we'll talk.
Yeah.
Yeah. Soaking it all in, bro?
Yeah, I am.
Like, did you guys all leave Lehigh together and then you came from Lehigh?
Ooh. we were really good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Money's the conversation. You on vacation. We getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we had to do. It's just for now. Yeah,
beautiful.
It's the life I chose. Gunshots in the dark when I close.
That's my dog. And right next to it, a monster.
Nice.
RB26, love it, man. And we got a 610 Rotus car. Another one. This is low. This thing is beautiful. And my dad's New York star. He's hooking this thing up. He just got a new front end, new front bumper, grill, new lights, new tail lights. So let me just show you this. There we got swapped out LS1 G35. JZ S14. Yeah, come on with that.
Look at that, friend.
That was swapped.
I like the old school 280Z over there, the red one.
Yeah.
That was everything simple and, you know, this one with the Corvette.
Jay-Z swapped. Oh, look at this thing. Holy moly. That is beautiful. Old school Integra.
He's like, oh, I'm gonna put it key, make sure everything works. Great. I go there, there's no power to build.
Oh shit.
How am I gonna test your equipment if there's no power?
Yeah.
So he's like, we can run extension cords. I'm like, it's not gonna work. You need dedicated 20 amp outlets.
Sounds like it's only running on like one or two cylinders off.
What's up, buddy?
Good now? All right, there you go.
All right, we're going to give away some giveaways over here. We got Mark, so follow Mark here. He's going to be throwing some stuff at you. All right, we got this. Don't worry about it. Let me take care of it. All right, y'all ready? Let's go. First one. Woo! All right, we go again. Come on. Come on, baby. We got some hats over here. So who's ready for some hats? Look at some Z hats. What's up, baby? Going once and going high. Come on. Oh. Oh. Yeah. All right. We're not going to do that one again. We're going to go over here.
There you go. Beautiful.
Go ahead. Keychains and decals. Come on down.
I want the dinosaur one.
Keychains and decals, everybody. Come on down. Z1 motorsports.
That fits with my car.
This is like I want that.
Hey, I literally want that. I own both cars. I think I had the right.
Dinosaurs. We got Z1. Want a little dinosaur? Go ahead, get a dinosaur.
Oh.
We gotta get that hat.
There you go, buddy.
Come here, good job. That was kidding. That's for Nissan right there. Oh, I don't know, buddy. I don't think so. I think that's just a padding, brother. Yeah, but look, we got little Z1 stickers, dinosaurs. Oh, there you go, buddy. That's cool. There you go. Go ahead, guys.
Everybody,
we got more.
Since Ty's running,
you're welcome, buddy. No, just go ahead and give away. Oh, dude, I don't know how we're going to do that. We're going to have to wait for that to come down and hang.